Hello everyone, and welcome back to Star Stable, somewhere where we have not been in a very long time. So much so, it is the next birthday event for Star Stable. It has turned 7 today. I am on a horse that you guys have not met. A lot has changed since I last played Star Stable. I started playing it more for myself offline. But I'm gonna try and make the odd video and upload it. So this is Gold Runner. He is actually one of the magic Eorvik horses that you can get from Gary Goldtooth, I think his name is. I might be getting that wrong. Every so often throughout the year he appears near Fairgrove, and you can get various horses, and what makes them special is that they have two coat patterns. This is Gold Runner's sort of urban coat pattern when he's in an urban area with lots of people, but if we keep riding, eventually you'll see his other coat pattern and as to why he is called Gold Runner. But we're doing the birthday event today. I thought I wasn't called this as I recorded last time's birthday event, so it made sense. And I haven't recorded anything in a super long time, so I'm trying to get into the wild to see if he will change color, and then I'll go and visit the birthday place. Nope. Still not wild enough. Okay, well, anyway. It'll happen at some point, I'm sure. But let us head on. Gold Runner is only level 1. He is slower than some of my other horses that I could be using, but the reason I'm using him as part of the birthday event is the birthday races, which it changes location every day, and you get more experience during the birthday weeks, the 2 weeks of the birthday celebration for your horse. So I'm gonna try and level up Gold Runner here today with the birthday race. And it's over by the old, I wanna say mill, but I'm probably wrong. So we'll see what it's called when I get there. But yeah, so other than the birthday race, there is a golden horseshoe, like, search and collection thing, where there's loads of golden horseshoes hidden in various places in Eorvik, and you just need to talk to the, like, birthday manager person, I don't know what they're called, of the race, who we will see soon. And I don't know why I'm not in the wilderness yet for Gold Runner from Gold. I don't know what's going on there. But anyway, this is the birthday race. I can't remember what this place is called, and it hasn't popped up on my map yet. Normally, like, it'll say. Oh, I'm going to another place. So you can see that it's all set up with the cake and things for the birthday celebration and the balloons. So they've gone for, like, a fall colour scheme by the looks of it this year, which is quite cool because it is the October when the birthday is. So if I just hop off you for a second, sir. Just run over here. I can get nothing. What? That's interesting. You're meant to be able to like get stuff from this, but it's not showing up. Maybe I have to talk to the birthday person first, who is surrounded by these people. So if I try and squeeze over here, there we go. It's birthday leader. That's what it is. Star Stable turns 1 year older. Time for a celebration. How about a treasure hunt? Golden horseshoes have been placed all over Eorvik for you to collect. You can trade 5 golden horseshoes for a gift. There's a lot of gifts, so just keep looking. Believe me, you'll definitely want these gifts. I would. The golden horseshoes can be found in and around Moorland, Silverglade, Ford, Pinter, Veildale, and Fairgrove. If you can't find any more in one area, then look in the next. I've hidden so many golden horseshoes that there's more than enough. Apparently it's like 75. So that's that done. There is a shop over here where you can get, I believe, like fireworks and stuff. Yeah, you can get like fireworks and picnic things. I meant to have gotten cake from going over here, but it didn't actually function, so I don't know what that's about. Might just be my game's not working. Yeah, I can't actually get anything, so that's strange. But we're gonna work on getting the golden horseshoes. And I'm gonna find out what the birthday race is today because I want to do a birthday race. Is it here or where is it? Does the board tell me? I'm probably being very slow. Today's birthday race sets off in Waitparade, Ford Pinter. Okay, so I'm gonna go to Ford Pinter, do the race, and get some experience, and then I will look for horseshoes on the way, I suppose. Yeah, it's like the old Jasper's house, that's what it's called. It's that an old mill? It's where Jasper, apparently, an old man named Jasper lived. Lives. Or it's an old house where Jasper lives. It's one of the two. Either he is old, or the house is old, or collectively they both are old. There is also, as you can see there, some birds flying about the place, because if you put in the redeem code on the Star Stable website, free gull, all capital letters, one word, no spaces between free and gull, you get a free seagull who is wearing a little party hat and a bow, and they can be your new saddle pet. I have not got them currently. I think I could probably attach them, I just don't have a saddle bag. So yeah, I can't actually put them on because I've got a saddle bag. Once I do, I will put them on, but I'm guessing that there is a saddle bag for the event. So I'm thinking I'll wait and I'll get that saddle bag and I'll just have Colt on it in the birthday stuff for a while, because I also picked him because looking at the colour scheme, I think he'll suit it the best. So do I not talk to you to do the race? Do I talk to you to do the race? Here we go. Hello, you're hiding in balloons, so I can't see you. Hi, it's a special day, Rose. Hip hip hooray! If you cross the finish line in this race, then Goldrunner will get a special reward from his very own. He's going to get to learn something pretty special. Good luck. And we get three golden horseshoes for doing the race, so off we go. Goldrunner, as I said, he's a slow boy. He is a big, your big horse. And the magic horses are known for being slower than other breeds. Like, that's sort of one of their downsides, I guess. Because they're magical, they change colour, that's all cool and pretty. So they had to make it that there was a negative to be, oh, but he's not as fast as other horses, he's big and clunky and slow. But I still like him. And there's a horseshoe there, so we can come back on the beach after I've got these ones. I don't know if he's very good at jumping either, because he's level one. I haven't really raced with him. Another golden horseshoe, nice. So I might avoid the jumps in this race, as I know that you can do that. I should have gone for that shortcut there, but I didn't. He's gonna get a load of experience anyway, so I'm not that fussed about doing it super fast. It's more so about getting it done. Woo! At all. Hey, Gilbert. I just have to think of random stuff to talk to you about whilst we go through the race. Because it's gonna be slow. It's gonna take a while. It definitely isn't gonna be a gold medal race. But I'll be happy to get him leveled up. I also have the other magic horses, which I will show up in another video when I get around to it, aka when I remember to record that video. I've tried recording a few videos. Very well, because life's been complicated, we'll say. Which I'll talk more about in probably Sims related videos, as I feel like Sims videos might get sort of wider age range of audiences than maybe Star Stable videos, and I don't really think like some of my life stuff, like I don't think like a bunch of young people need to hear about my woes in life. Unless they want to, if you do, or let me know. That'd be pretty random, but feel free. And there we go, we did the race! Now we talk to the birthday leader. Give me my experience. Hooray! I didn't read that. Just like a gold runner, he looks fantastic. Yeah, he does. And he is now level 4. So that's why the races are good to do. It's like, wow. And look, we're faster already. You might not be able to notice it, but I can. So that's pretty cool. We've already spotted some horseshoes down here. I saw at least two, which means that we would have five for trading, which is perfecto. So I'll go grab these and then trade them in, see what we get. Oh, there's another one over there, so that makes six horseshoes in total. And oh, look at the balloons! Woo! It is here, I just saw it, there's one there. Ugh. I don't like this boardwalk thing. I mean, it's okay if one horse falls in, but I just kind of don't want him to because it says, oh, do I not get it? That's annoying. Turn. Okay, good, good. Oh, and then I'm hiding in the bushes. There we go. Whee! two gifts by the time we get back. Oh, walking into trees. Some trees are like not actually physical in the game, and then others are, and it's very confusing to know which is which. So sometimes my poor horse's face just gets smushed up against a tree, which isn't what I intend at all. I do not want to put any harm to my digital ponies. And there's another one here. Yay! Okay, and now let us go up to the birthday window and see what gifts they have for me. I mean, I could end the video by showing you guys my horses, I suppose, because it's been a long time since I've done a video. So I'm glad to be back doing videos in general, not just the Star Stable videos. I'll probably be doing more of these as I go. I won't be doing every mission in a video, which is what my initial idea was, to do Star Stable all pretty much except for the very beginning in videos. But I kind of play Star Stable a little bit for myself as well, and some of the missions are just really long and drawn out and don't really add to the story of what's going on. So I haven't really included them all, and there's plenty of people who do those types of videos who are probably much better at doing those types of videos. So I encourage you wholeheartedly to go check those people out. Let's get a birthday gift. Happy birthday! Yeah! And we got a hat! Let's put on our new hat. Oh, look at that. It's a beautiful red cap with the Star Stable logo on. So nice. And now I only have two horses. Can I pile these on top of each other? I can. That is super handy. So, yes, we're on our way to getting a lot of horse shoes and gifts, which I will show you in another video. I will show you all the things that I have collected. And right now, I think we will go to my stable, meet the horses, because I've got quite a few since my last videos. And yeah, we'll leave off there. So call the pickup. You guys can meet all the ponies. You can hear this beautiful music right now because I'm actually in Mistfall, which was one of the newest areas to unlock. If you were level 12, you could unlock it. So I've already done that mission and the mission to get like the trailer and stuff working, if you know anything about that. They recently updated South Hoof as well, so I'll show that off in a video. See, look, here we go, there's Gold Runner in his beautiful gold. Now you can see why he has his name. Isn't he a handsome boy? He is so pretty. I don't know why it sounds like a cafe in my stable. That's a bit weird, or at least it is for me. And then here we have Thundermint, who has Nutmeg in the little saddle pouch there, and he is sporting, the Keepers of Aideen, like, saddle and bridle and what's-her-face blanket. We also have, obviously, the beautiful Cinnamon Kiss, our dear old friend, our one and only, our true first ever horse, and he has this little fox in his pouch, which I haven't actually named yet. It's from Mistfall, one of the Mistfall foxes. We have Rainbow Soul over here. They're like the little speckly rainbows all over their body. And then we have Obsidian Secret. He is beautiful. We love Obsidian Secret because he's got blue on him, and blue is the best color in the world, in my humble opinion. We have Jewel Hunter. She is sporting a tiny little plushie of herself and wearing some of the spirit set that you can purchase. And we have Copper Dawn, who is definitely one of my favorites. I love Copper Dawn. I think she's super beautiful. I love the orange and purple colors together. That's why I called her Dawn, because it looks like colors of dawn. This is where Cinnamon Kiss will be, so that's empty. We have Storm Shadow, who has little Bernard the bunny in his pouch there. He is my Mustang. I think he's a Mustang. It was really bad that I can't remember, but he's from the app. I raised him from a foal to level 10 and then put him into the game. This is Honey Wish. She is a halflinger and she also is from the app. Raised her from a foal. She is wearing the Star Stable Live gear, I believe, from the live event, if you entered all the codes, you got a bunch of stuff, so that's what she's wearing. And this is where I believe London would be. And over here, we have little Wolfgaze. He is a wild pony, like a Jorvik wild pony from South Hoof. So I'll probably take him back there at some point to see all of his friends. We have a Frostwalker here. She's beautiful. She is my Norwegian... No, it's not. It's not Norwegian. I'm lying. What is it? I can't remember what it's called. This is really bad. I can hop on and find out what it's called. I should know this, but I just don't. Let's see, what are you? You are a North Swedish horse. That's why I say in Norwegian, because I have Bunda in the North, so it's North Swedish horse. I knew it was Swedish something, but my brain was gone. So we've got her. She is the white variety. I just purchased her. As you can see, she's not a high level, so she's not from the app. We have over here, Space River, who's missing. Oh, that's Space River. Oh, I've got my horses mixed up. That's bad. I'm really paying attention to my other wild horses, I gotta say. And that is not Thundermint. This is Obsidian Secret, who is from the app. I was thinking they didn't look right. So this is also from the app. It's, I can't pronounce this one's name very well, though. So we'll get it open so I can try and see what it is. Lusitano. This isn't the one that's hard to pronounce, it's fine. This is my Lusitano from the app. Raised them from a foal again. Very beautiful. Called them Obsidian Secret. This is why, because Obsidian, like, I got Snowflake Obsidian that looks like this pattern, which is a type of gemstone. And also because they have a black coat underneath their prominent white coat. So it's like hidden black, hidden obsidian, so it's Obsidian Secret. And over this way, we had Space River, which is what his actual name is. I was thinking he didn't look right. So this is Space River. All my names again mixed up, so that's great. Let's see if I can fix that on the board really quick. I also have two other horses across the board to look at. Arrange horses. Yep. Boop. All put away. Okay. So if I go over here and click on Space River, who's now in the correct place. We have Spirit, who is obviously Spirit, the horse from the TV series and, well, the film, but it's more the TV series and he's inspired from the TV series one. So I've made friends with him. He's come to live in our stable with us. So if I just put him in there, you can see, looking beautiful, very prominent eyebrows. We love him. And then we have Coco Bird, who is my Morgan, who is also from the app. Raised her from a little one. And she is beautiful. She is wearing the Jojo Siwa gear that you could purchase just because it looked really cute and pretty, so I put that on her because I liked it. But we will put Space River back in there for now because I need to focus on leveling up my lower level horses, and we will get Gold Runner back. Now that everyone's names are in the right place, that is very useful. And I will head on out of the stables. Bye guys! And I'm going to continue my search for the golden horseshoes, but thank you very much for joining me in this video, and I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, please feel free to leave a like or comment down below, letting me know what else you would like to see in the Star Stable series, or in a different series, or a new series. If you guys, there's a game that anyone's like, you should play this game, please feel free to give me recommendations. I love playing new things and testing them out. Let's drop the tail there. Take care, guys. Thanks very much for watching, and be kind to one another. Okay, bye-bye. We'll be right back.